The Central Park Dairy was completed in 1871. It was the center of a children's district where families enjoyed refreshments. By the 1950s, the now dilapidated building was converted to a maintenance shed. In 1981, and again in 2021, the Central Park Conservancy renovated the dairy. We rebuilt the loggia, waterproofed the roof, upgraded the mechanical systems, and improved accessibility. Today, the dairy welcomes guests from around the world as a visitor center.